Welcome to EtherCode Innovation Development Team. In this video, we're presenting an updated guide on how to create a Honeypot token and list it on a decentralized exchange. We'll show you how to create your own Honeypot token, now with added functionality that lets you enable or disable the Honeypot mode. To start, you'll need to install and set up the MetaMask wallet extension in your browser. Then open MetaMask and choose the network where you want to create your token. You can deploy tokens on Ethereum Mainnet, Base Mainnet, or any other supported network. Today we'll be creating a Honeypot token on the Binance Smart Chain. First, follow the link in the description to get a free copy of the Honeypot smart contract code. Copy the code from our website. Next, open Remix Ethereum, where we'll deploy the smart contract. For your convenience, we've included all the links in the description. Create a new file with any name. Just make sure to end the file name with .sol. Paste in the code you copied earlier. Now go to the compiler menu. In the drop-down list, select compiler version 0.8.20. Once selected, click the compile button. After completing, head over to the Deploy and Run Transactions tab. In the Environment drop-down, choose Injected Provider MetaMask. Next, approve the wallet connection to the website. In the Contract drop-down, select Token. This will include the name of the file you just created. Now we need to enter the token parameters. Token name, the full name of your token. Token symbol, the short symbol for your token. Mint amount, the total supply of tokens you want to mint. Once you've filled in the values, click the Deploy button and confirm the transaction in MetaMask to deploy your smart contract. The tokens have been successfully minted. Now we have access to the smart contract interface, which includes several functions. We'll use this interface later to enable Honeypot mode. But before we restrict others from selling the token, we first need to create a liquidity pool. In essence, adding liquidity is what makes your token tradable on a decentralized exchange. First, we need to get a token address. To do that, open your MetaMask wallet. Go to the Activity tab, click Popular Networks, and select the network where you deployed your token. This will display your recent transactions. Then click on the latest transaction labeled Contract Deployment and open it in the Block Explorer. From there, copy your token contract address. Now go to PancakeSwap if your token was created on Binance Smart Chain. If you deployed it on Ethereum, Base, or another network, it's better to use Uniswap instead. Connect your wallet to the website. Then go to the Liquidity section and click Add Liquidity. Select V2 and click Next. Click on the Token Pair field and paste in your token's address. Enter the amount of BNB you want to pair with your token. Then, enter how many tokens you want to add to the liquidity pool. We recommend adding 80 to 100% of your total supply. Click Enable and confirm the transaction in the MetaMask pop-up. Then click Add. Your token has now been successfully listed on decentralized exchanges like DexTools and DexScreener. It can now be bought and sold on PancakeSwap. For example, go to dextools.io, paste your token's address into the search bar, and you'll see the full trade history and other useful information about your token. Before enabling Honeypot mode, I'll walk you through the entire process and do some testing to show how it works. For this, we've created a new MetaMask wallet. First, let's copy the token address. Now we'll try to buy and then sell the token using this new MetaMask wallet. As you can see from the second wallet, we were able to buy the token and then successfully sell it. Now, to prevent token sales, we need to go back to the MetaMask wallet we originally used to create the token. Go to the Activity tab, then click on the most recent transaction, Add Liquidity. Open it in the Block Explorer. Next, go to the Logs section and copy the Liquidity pool address. Then go back to Remix Ethereum, open the smart contract interface, find the function called Set Options, expand it, and paste the Liquidity pool address into the field. Click Transact. We've now successfully enabled Honeypot mode. Let's test it to make sure it's working. We'll try to buy tokens from another wallet and then attempt to sell them. As you can see, the investor is now unable to sell the tokens they bought. By default, once we enter the liquidity pool address using the Set Options function, Honeypot mode is automatically activated. And now, we can toggle Honeypot mode on or off at any time, whenever we need to. To disable Honeypot mode, find the function called deinitialize and click on it. Confirm the transaction. After that, Honeypot mode will be successfully turned off. To turn it back on, find the function initialize and click it to re-enable Honeypot mode. Once done, Honeypot mode will be active again, and no one will be able to sell your tokens. This operation will appear in your MetaMask wallet as initialize. The smart contract also includes whitelist functions. These let you add or remove wallet addresses from the whitelist. An address that's added to the whitelist can sell tokens just like your main wallet, even when Honeypot mode is enabled. You can find a detailed guide on all the smart contract functions on our website. Once your investor campaign has been successfully completed, you can withdraw all the liquidity, effectively performing a rug pull. To do this, go to PancakeSwap. Then navigate to the Liquidity section. Click on My Positions. Then select the liquidity pool you created earlier. Click the Remove button. Choose the percentage of liquidity you want to withdraw. Click Enable. Then click Remove again. Confirm the transaction in the MetaMask pop-up. We've now successfully withdrawn all liquidity. Next, go to the swap section. In the token pair, select WBNB and BNB. As you can see, we've received BNB back to our wallet, along with the funds invested by buyers. If you'd like a custom smart contract with specific functionality, feel free to message us on Telegram. We can develop a smart contract tailored exactly to your needs. Our contact information is provided in the video description.